trying to make a job.
Yeah, they're giving us a raise right now.
Oh no, that just put him in bed. Fuck. Shit. Oh. Oh yeah, I think we gotta check them bitches over, to be honest. Alright, so it's a flashlight mission and press highlighted. It's the mission. Address the zombie threat, Charlie. Oh, this is? Okay, I see what this is.
Okay, the situation just got worse. This whole place is infested.
Once they gather like this, it just gets worse. Can you clear it out?
Sure, I can do this. Probably. Lake territory. Gotta stay on my toes.
You enter as long as the plague
was open for something else.
I think they, I just think they changed this bitch, to be honest. I think they changed how it goes. Shit. it's not the gold star. The gold is like the first thing. And if you still got stars, if you, because first your star is gonna still be great. So you just gotta like get them all the way up. Because the other one that's under cardio, I just noticed that for that, that it went gold. I picked one of them for that. So now I got two gold things and shit. Shit out here. On that effect. I got three guns in this bitch. Nah, I already did that. That's what I was telling you. It ain't the letter shit. Yeah, I don't even know shit. Did you go see old dude that they was telling us to see? We gotta go address the zombie threat. And what's the dude's name? Somebody named Charlie. I don't know if you gotta do that, but that's what I'm finna go do though. I'm just putting this shit in the locker real quick. Oh, yeah, that shit. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Yeah. Yeah, mine's probably off too. Nah, but we not on the same accounts and shit that we was back then when we was playing this shit, so yeah. Hold up, I need to finish this mission though that I started up before I joined. My shit probably on that too. Tried to be slick and hop on the back door. I just ran his ass into another one of the play zones. Try some cover. Infestation.
I'm done here. The site is clear.
That's a damn good start.
All I had to do was just drive over. I ain't do shit.
Whatever you're looking for, it's not here.
I ain't do shit. Nah, I didn't, because all I did was drove over here and then it just said that it was finished.
If we're thinking about long-term survival, we need friends. Let's get on the radio and see who else lives around here.
Ain't got no gas over here, bro. I'm just gonna drive this back over here. Invite me.